The YouTube content creator and businesswoman Thickleeyonce has made headlines a couple of times while she claps back at haters who seem to make her life a living hell because of her body weight and shape. Although her choice of words has contributed on having her fans and fellow tweeps think that she is a full-time hater towards people who have slimmer body shapes. Thickleeyonce is known as a confident woman in her body and therefore inspiring others like herself. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. She has just turned 28 years and decided to spill her wisdom nuggets on life itself. The model says you must do what makes you happy because they will judge you anyways. This is what she wrote. At 28, the biggest life lesson I've learned is that you've got to live your life to suit you and only you. Do whatever makes you happy, because in the end, they will judge you anyway. Life is too short to please other people. P.S. Thank you so much for all the beautiful birthday wishes, she said. At T-Squad, you only have one life and no trial. Do it right and fun the first time, because there is no second time. At T-Squad, I'm gonna say this again. Do what makes you happy. I, Ndibuti, love you.